Now, people bring their cars down, and they park their cars just like they've abandoned it. Well, if anybody hits the hedge because of that car, I'm not going to be responsible. Our car is right in there, look. So if anybody comes up and hits a hedge, here comes a car now. Got no idea whose it is, it's just parked there.
Oh, what, the red one?
Yeah.
Yeah, a bit close, isn't it?
Yeah, it is a bit close.
Yeah, but I'll get to it, buddy.
You reckon?
Yeah, I'll
have right. Take it easy, bud. That's what happens when you get somebody that abandons their car. You just have to virtually go into the hedge to get around it.